Ladies, we have two exciting events coming up in May. First, there's a women's event May 6th at 6 p.m. The potluck will be themed a Southern barbecue, so bring your best baked beans, cornbread, and fried chicken. The potluck will be followed with worship and preaching. Second, our women's tea is May 14th. Sign-ups are in the back with Diane Stewart. If you're interested in decorating a table, let her know. There will also be a hat contest for the lady with the best tea party hat. You can invite all your friends to both events. Also, make sure to share the Facebook event. Interested in finding out more about Faith and Victory Church? Want to plant roots and make Faith and Victory your home? This is the place. Join Pastor Todd for a one-hour class Sunday, May 1st at 9 a.m. to discuss what FVC believes and how it runs. Class is held in the pastor's office, smallest of the three buildings. There's no pressure to become a member while taking this class. The class is informational to help you decide when you are ready. Turbo small groups are here. These are the fastest small groups ever. Before you even blink, these small groups will be gone. Sign up today in the back with Pastor Todd or on Facebook for 4 weeks of sermon discussion awesomeness in the month of May. Sunday nights in Milton with the Stones, Monday nights in Bonnie Lake with the Mills, Tuesday nights with the Vanderpoels in Edgewood, or Thursday nights with Susan Cleveland Browning at church. You can pick what day and location work best for you. Grow in your faith as you meet new people and go deeper into the Sunday sermons. Turbo Small Groups. Thank you for listening. Please be sure to check in on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and silence your cell phones. All services are broadcast live on the internet at faithandvictory.com/live. That broadcast will be made available in audio and video form with the pastor's notes at faithandvictory.com/sermons after the service is over. If you liked the sermon, make sure to share it. This is God's story, so let's listen. I'm about to go in. Tell you how my little heart was frozen. Wanted to be fixed when my heart was broken. Tell me why life's so hard if I'm wanting to get chosen. I had no clue what my life was.